I think I like this place. Sure I do. They grew all over Eba.
We can't be far now.
It's my fault Grand Pulse ended up like this, isn't it?
What?
I remember everything. I became Ragnarok. I scarred Cocoon. And I left Grand Pulse in this mess. It was me.
What are you talking about?
It all came back to me. Everything that happened with iFocus. All of it.
You're lying!
No, it's the truth. It's all my fault.
Don't say that!
Vanille!
The Eidolon knows the truth. Ha! I knew I was right.
Wait! So you were lying?
No more than you were. Admit it. You remember everything.
It wasn't. It wasn't your fault.
Vanille, we should talk about this later.
Thank you.
I knew something was off. You've been shying away from our focus ever since we woke up on Cocoon.
I
couldn't figure it out, but then it all made sense after hearing that story from Reins. You already knew. You knew Ragnarok was the name of destruction.
It wasn't fair. You had to do all the horrible stuff. And I didn't have to do anything.
That is no reason to lie to me. You think that's what I want? You of all people! Poor kid. You've had it rough.
Fang.
Listen, you're not alone anymore.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that up and you'll have me crying soon. We have a new family now. We stick together, you hear me?